I was at the Marriott, smoking Black Mile in the elevator. Some niggas made fucked up decisions where no man could save.